perhaps a red skins. And since this night die. What is on summons? So yeah, be done with talking this round. So we're quite gonna be bored. I'm gonna boost. Power. Yes. No. No, no, no. No gambling. Please, no. Sly. Obviously. Who cares about the rest? So let's race. Can we? What kind of country is that? Driver. As you can see, this game was definitely tell this was not designed for the Super Nintendo. It was most likely designed for the Sega Genesis. But they chose this NES instead. They really messed up their game here. Just how could they mess up? By choosing Super Nintendo, of course. That's their mess up right here. They got with their worst decision possible. Getting okay, stop. Just working in such situations. That Oops, I ran out. I was first. Children in prison. 1,000. For a racing game, it's actually pretty boring. And I wouldn't really like the sound either, because, you know, it's just SNES. Alright, I just don't seem to like the SNES. SNES is okay, but I just don't really like it that much. Terraria was great, but the rest are just generic titles. Their main titles were great, but those were just, those are just generic. But then again, this is my opinion. I've seen some just slightly big better. I'm doing it first. Yeah, this is the thing. Sometimes racing games are easy, sometimes racing games are hard. It just depends on which game you're playing. I mean, it depends on which racing game you play. A Sonic ROM hack instead now. Just so you experience what more has to offer. What the heck, dude? It's so unfair. I just, that sucks. No, it's just unfair for the first level. What the heck, dude? Okay. Winter sports. No. Nice bobsleigh. Which is like that country, no. Oh, this is the game. This is so boring. Looks like that. Sweet.